Dr. Zara, and today, I'm going to give Craig some poisonous mushrooms, because he is a stupid Sanjay and Craig character.
Wow, I love this Salisbury steak, macaroni and cheese, corn, and rolls. This is so delicious.
I agree with you, Craig. It's really delicious.
Dr. Zara, what do you want from us?
Well, Craig, I have a special treat for you.
Ah, really? What is it?
I got you some mushrooms.
Wow, thank you so much, Dr. Zara. I think I'll eat them right now. Yuck. These mushrooms tasted disgusting and, oh, I don't feel so good.
The mushrooms I gave you were poisonous mushrooms.
What? Oh, my God. I think I'm going to...
Oh my God, Dr. Zara, how dare you give my best friend Craig poisonous mushrooms? Now he has to be rushed to the hospital, thanks to you. That's it. I'm telling Principal Vince on you. Principal Vince, can you, please, come here?
Hey, what's going on over here, and what happened to Craig?
Well, Principal Vince, Dr. Zara tricked Craig by giving him poisonous mushrooms, and now he needs to get rushed to the hospital.
What? Oh my God!
Dr. Zara, how dare you trick Craig by giving him poisonous mushrooms? Now he needs to get rushed to the hospital.
Thanks!
To you, that's it. I will call your mom about this. And after that, I will call 911 to take Craig to the hospital.
Go!
Home?
Right now.
Oh, gosh. When I get home, I am in so much trouble.
When Dr. Zara got home,
seriously, Dr. Zara, why would you trick Craig by giving him poisonous mushrooms? Now he needs to get rushed to the hospital, thanks to you.
I'm sorry, Mom. It's just that I hate Craig because he's a stupid Sanjay and Craig character.
It doesn't matter. You are grounded for 34 days. Go upstairs to your room, right now, and I will tell your father about this when he gets home.
Wow.